Let's see how to upgrade your PSP to 660 version. Turn on your PSP. Now go to System Settings, System Information, and you can see the current version is 5.0. Now go to Game Menu, Memory Stick, select the update version 6 Siri. Okay. It lasts a little bit, but it's just loading the file from the memory stick. Okay, you can see the version 660. Select the start. Okay, now press the arrow, accept, and X. Okay. Due to the procedure last a little bit, I'm going to forward the video. Okay, it's almost done. Okay, now press X to reboot your PSP. Now let's check the current version. Go to System Settings, System Information, and you can see the 660 version, official firmware.